Already the second best streak to open a season by a team in Missouri Valley Conference history.
Oh my God, that'll make you stand up.